Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're seriously in our mum's bedroom.
Yeah.
While they're asleep.
I know,
this is silly.
Yeah, let's go.
And this is our bedroom.
Yeah.
We have to stay down here. And
we
should go up and see. Oh, and there's a light outside. That's why it's bright out there.
Yeah.
There's like this giant light. I don't know why, but it's keeping us up.
No, it's not the sun.
There's like
it's
a giant.
It's like a giant light in our
in the garden.
Look how bright it is.
In our living rooms.
Don't worry, there's just a bright light out there.
It's literally coming through all our windows. We don't know where it is.
It's kind of freaky.
Be quiet. Okay.
Guys, where is the teddy?
Where are those people?
The teddy's,
oh my god. Oh my god.
Who are those people?
Why are they in our house?
There are people in here.
We need to switch them off. We need to switch the lights off.
No, we don't.
No, because they will know that we're here.
No, they won't. They're too concentrated on TV.
We need to have a look at them.
Oh,
just go.
I've got my sky spy thingy. I know that's not real, but
don't turn on that way.
We're gonna have to go and
because we're gonna have to figure out who those people are
and
get their identity.
No, so we will definitely do a part two and show you who the people are.
Yes. A part four, guys.
That's our part four. We'll show.
Yeah, we'll show you.
We need to do a lot of
stuff. We need to show you who those people
are.
I nearly chopped that lady's head off.
We need to do a lot of stuff to see.
Yes. Sorry, but we won't be back until next Saturday.
No, not next Saturday. It'll be day two, which is tomorrow.
Yes.
See you guys soon. Bye.